This is a GCS News Break.
A robot roams the floor at Smith Hall on the campus of North Carolina A&T State University, which is also now the home of the new GCS STEM Early College. STEM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math. Nearly 100 people dropped by for an open house and a tour of the building. While there, they had the opportunity to visit the Ford Motor Company Analytical Lab, which will be the science classroom for the first class of 50 freshmen who will begin school here this fall. Representatives from both Guilford County Schools and the university were also on hand to answer questions.
It's a regular high school, 9th through 12th grade, but the students will have an opportunity to take college courses in 11th and 12th grade. That means a student that's really right on track should have up to 2 years or 60 credits of college course work under their belt, which they can transfer anywhere. We'd love to have them stay at A&T when they're finished, but they can transfer it anywhere nationwide. These are college accredited courses.
We are not looking for the traditional high school experience. We are looking for something a little bit more small, intimate, and we also want to be able to take advantage of the opportunity to have some college courses up under her belt before going on to college. So it's a wonderful opportunity.
For more information about the STEM Early College at North Carolina A&T, visit our website at gcsnc.com/magnet.
This has been a GCS News Break.